Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I have some information regarding the new Clan Wars system in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. There are a lot of changes for Clan Wars, and I'm going to cover the main parts. If you guys want to read about the little changes Beachhead Studios put in Clan Wars, there will be a link of frequently asked questions in the description if you guys are interested in that. But anyways, now you're not going to be able to have members in your clan from different consoles. For example, if you have a member that's on PS3 and the rest of your team plays on Xbox One or Xbox 360, then you're going to have to let that member go. Beachhead Studios did come out with this official statement saying, beginning on September 25th, 2014, if your clan is a cross-console clan, the clan leader must select the console of his or her choice in order to properly transition to the new Call of Duty. Also, on that date, you are going to be able to reserve your clan name so no one will take it. I suggest reserving the clan name as soon as possible, and to do that, you're going to want to go to the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare website. There will be a link down below for that, and make sure to sign up. And once you have selected a console for your clan to play on, you can now begin to reserve your clan name, your clan tag, and your clan emblem. But any member that is not a part of the selected network will not be moved to the Advanced Warfare clan. So if you are a leader of your clan, you need to tell your members that they need to link their account to your chosen console. If they don't do that, then they will be kicked out of the roster. And the registration starts from September 25th to October 23rd. So there is about a month preparing for the switch that you can tell your members and get ready for that. Another huge change is that during Clan Wars, you will only be facing off against clans that are on the same console. Xbox 360 clans will be facing off against Xbox 360 clans. PS3 clans will face off against PS3 clans, etc. And that's pretty much it for the major changes. But here's some of my advice that I want to share with you guys. If you are a clan leader or if you are in a clan, I suggest playing Advanced Warfare as a team and have your members run certain killstreaks or equipments that will help out and get the win. Also, make sure to assign roles to your members. For example, have players be a support role, an objective role, a slayer role, a defensive role, etc., things like that. If you guys want some help or want me to give you some clan tips, I'd be more than happy to make a video for you guys. Just tell me in the comment section down below. But for right now, I'm going to talk about my clan defined by nature, and I'm going to give some of our plans for Advanced Warfare. I haven't really touched too much about my clan, but here's just a quick update. We haven't been playing much Call of Duty Ghosts because we all have agreed that Call of Duty Ghosts is not the best Call of Duty. That's just putting it nicely. And most of us are on the Xbox One, except for like three members, including myself. So once they have gotten their Xbox One, I will get mine, and DBN will be a Xbox One only clan from now on. I'm also looking to expand DBN just to grow the name out there. I'm looking to recruit some more directors for the DBN YouTube channel and bring that back. I'm also going to bring back the competitive team, but I'll have some more information on that in another video. I'm just looking to grow Defined by Nature, the name itself. And me and the members have all agreed that we're going to try at least to get within the top 10 ranks clans for Diamond Division. So we do have a lot of other plans for Defined by Nature, but I don't want to share everything just yet. I want to make a proper video for that. But let me know in the comment section down below if you guys play Clan Wars. And if you do you like the new changes? And also, please don't forget to leave a like on the video if you guys did enjoy. Subscribe so you'll be updated with the latest Call of Duty events, warfare, news, rumors, and information. I cover that on this channel. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all will have a great rest of the day. Until next time, I'll catch you all later.
Ideas don't determine who's right. Power determines who's right. And I have the power. So I'm right.